Alrighty, fam, but we got a pack with me. And guess where I'm going? Yes. Punta Cana. Yes, I know. Somewhere tropical. I literally can't wait to get out of the country. And guess who with? Guess? My boyfriend. He treated me, and I'm so appreciative and lucky. So I'm really excited. And you guys are going to be brought along. I'm not really sure yet if I want to vlog the whole trip. Just because I want to be present, it's just me and my boyfriend. I will be taking a lot of pictures. I recently got a new camera and I really can't wait to take more pictures with this camera of just us two enjoying our vacation. So I do want to bring you along with my packing situation, which I don't really know what I'm going to be bringing. I don't really know what I shouldn't be bringing, but I'm gonna bring you guys. We'll play it by ear with how much stuff I have and how what I'm packing. As for right now, we paid for a checked bag. That is the deal. Yeah, we're gonna get right into it. Let's get it. So I know I wanna bring athletic gear because I wanna work out. I wanna be at the gym. And I know, obviously, we're gonna be spending all our time at the pool and the beach. So that will be targeting this bag. All the beach stuff, all the beach crap. All right, let's start off with that. So I have this little headscarf that I got thrifting a while ago that I haven't really worn, but I know it's super cute with certain bathing suits. I also was unpacking down in my basement because we recently moved, and I found this, and it's actually really cute on. It's cinched right here with like a band, and then it goes into all material, but it goes as a headband. We're gonna bring that. We have this little cover-up from Shein. I think it's the best thing ever. I'm so glad I got it. It's just a sheer little cover-up tie. We're bringing that. Then I have this cute, this like longer cover-up, and it's lightweight, so it's like not too hot. This little tote bag that I want to bring. And then I have a bunch of bathing suits that I'll lay out for you guys in a second. So we have this really pretty orange bathing suit. That is from Shein. We have this Zaful. Pre-warning, a lot of this stuff is bootylicious, and I think it's their time to shine because I'm going to be on vacation with my boyfriend. So we're going to be flaunting a little bit. We're going to be a little cheeky this vacation, okay? So we have this red bikini. When I say cheeky, I mean cheeky. And it's super cozy. It's definitely up the booty, but it's okay. And then we have this one. I love this one because it's very tropical. Once you get it on, it's super cozy and comfortable. And I have this Lululemon bathing suit that I got a while ago. And the color did not show up the way that I wanted it to. But it's, I don't think it's supposed to be reversible, but I think I can reverse it and it will work perfectly with this top. The green, the like yellow greenish won't show as much. It will give like a little pop of color, which I'm excited for. And then I go into a more cheeky, literally like a triangle cinched bathing suit, yellow, and it'll make me look tan. Then we got this little strappy. It does hug the hips a little bit, but we don't care about that stuff nowadays. So yeah, it's a little funky. All these have fun little like textures to it. Some of these are soft, some of these are textured. Then we have like a regular just black number. We got some black bottoms and then this fun top that's like chic. Okay, and then I want the choices of having some one pieces if I don't feel too confident in what I'm wearing, or I just want to have that choice. So we got some fun tropical looking ones. So this one is super fun because it dips. So it gives a little bit of body shape and a little sassiness. It dips in the back so it shows nice on the back area. Another little tropical touch is this. This is from Forever 21 and it's high rise right here. And so it will cover a little bit more of the tummy area, but yet have this little space. Not wearing this on the first day for sure, because I would get weird
tan lines.
Cover-ups I showed you. And then we also have this little dress. I think that will be it for the swimwear. I'm only there for 5 days, but you know, you gotta have some options. You just never know, okay? The easy part is done. Now we got the actual clothing part of the trip. Socks are only gonna be used for exercising. I don't see myself wearing sneakers around the resort. So we'll probably pack like a solid five socks. Sports bras, we got this fun, cute one. They're very low impact because I like lifting. I don't really generally like run anymore. So far I got 2 sports bras. No, I have 3 sports bras in here. I want to bring 5. So we got those. Oh, another cozy, but I could also wear it around the resort, is this little towel top. I think it's more of a bra than a top, but you can also wear it as a top. Like this cute PJ set. This will have to be a little iron, but honestly, if you're wearing the PJs, they don't matter. Truly don't matter. I'm thinking I want to wear this on the plane because I want to look cute but cozy, and I want to be looking a little bit put together. But this is more of a jersey style feel dress, and I think it would be perfect for the plane. So plane outfit. It's gone a little shorter because I think I wasn't supposed to dry it too. We're going to bring strapless bra for this number. This definitely needs to be ironed once I get there. I plan on wearing a lot of long dresses or just like dressy dresses for dinner. So this will be a dinner outfit one. I think I'm going to bring like 5. We got another dressy number for dinner. It has like these little slits on the side and in the front. And it's super comfy because I don't have to wear a bra. And tropical looking. So we love that. There's 2. And then we got some workout shorts. Biker shorts. 1, 2, 3 in here. Oh, I forgot about this bathing suit that I put in here. This is another bathing suit that is a cute color that I would definitely be bringing. And then since this has gotten a little bit shorter, I'm going to wear these on the plane. These little pockets, which will be really nice to have. So we're going all cream for the airport. So that is so far what I have. So Punta Cana, in my notes, we got day 1, we need an airport outfit. Check. Pool outfit, we got all of those, so we'll pick one. Midday outfit, so I was thinking like, as in like just a dress or something I can just plop on that's easy, and after the pool, walking around, if I want to walk around, do some activities, or whatever. So we're gonna find that. Day 1, let's find. Yes, we're so bringing this. Yep, okay. There's day 1. So that will work, and then we got PJs. PJs, kind of optional. Day 2, we have a pool outfit, midday outfit. These shorts are really cute. My boyfriend got them for me from H&M. Kind of look like diapers, but like, do we hate it? No, we're here for it. Oh, I'm gonna bring a long sleeve just in case. I know it's gonna be hot, but like, you know, sometimes you get that like sun-kissed feel and you want like a long sleeve at night. I'm running to the bathroom. We're back. Okay, small bladder problems. We got these, workout, yes. Okay, sports bra. Does it have to be special? Not at all. Am I overthinking it? Completely. Cool. Socks, 5 in the basket. Okay, I think we're looking pretty darn good. If you ask me,
This is probably the smartest way to pack. One, especially if you don't have like a lot, like you can't do some laundry. Versatile clothing. So clothing that you can wear PJs, as if you're going tropical, as cover-ups, as like a day outfit, just things that you can kind of change it up every day. And dresses are really darn easy because it's just one outfit in all. So it's like you don't have to bring shorts and a top and a bra and whatever, a specific bra or whatever. Like this is perfect because I don't even have to wear a bra with this. You can totally compact it because it's a dress. So now we just need an airport outfit for the way back. So obviously comfort, but also cute. I got these black biker shorts that are comfy. They're like ribbed with this just t-shirt that's kind of like hip length. It's not long, it's not short. I think it's like perfect. I can also like roll it up if I want to show the booty and the physique. But if not, then it's okay. I think the next piece is getting all my undergarments, and then we're gonna put it all into the carry-on, which we can easily put this all in the carry-on. But do I need to bring a carry-on? That's the real question. Can I just fit everything in the big suitcase and also have my boyfriend's stuff in there and also all our cosmetics? It is Monday. Tomorrow's Tuesday, and we leave Wednesday. So, well, I leave for New York City, so everything needs to be packed by then. I think I'm going to be packing everything in my bag tomorrow. That means clothing, bathing suits, cosmetics, everything will be done tomorrow. So I will see you guys when I see you next, which will be tomorrow. So I'll see you in like a second. I know we ended off with just me like kind of like packing and it just like ended. I totally forgot to like pick up the camera because it was super hectic. I really wanted to get a workout in and I had to finish packing and I was like worried about time and I totally just forgot about the camera, to be honest. So right now I'm driving to Garden City and we're gonna stay at a friend's house. And then we fly out of JFK tomorrow. So we're gonna do that. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you're new here, definitely like and subscribe. I brought like a bunch of like camera gear that's all in my carry-on. So I definitely—
watch out, vehicle on shoulder ahead.
I definitely want to like film a compilation video. I just don't know if I wanna do like a vlog type of video, but I'll play it by ear and seeing like what the vibe is and like what I'm feeling, so. Yeah, I'll see you guys in Punta. Bye.